Enter your name, pilot.
We have traced the Mugari pirates' hyperjump path to a cargo loading area in the Tungra sector. Then stop the transports and shuttles. Destroy anything that might be carrying. Two TIE interceptors will be launched to engage the Y-wings. The TIE bombers will assist if needed. Do not let anyone escape. Be ready for any enemy reinforcements. We have traced the Mugari pirates' hyperjump path to a cargo loading area. Your first objective is to stop the cargo ferries from escaping with their...
Pirates has begun. Thank you.
Alpha 1, target destroyed. Targets dead ahead. Switch the torpedoes and fire at will. destroyed. Alpha 1, this is Beta 1. Target destroyed. Superb work, Alpha 1. Primary mission objectives completed.
Good work. We have destroyed all the cargo-carrying craft. Well done. The Mugari forces have been completely destroyed.
The timing of our attack was perfect. We attacked when both parties to the weapons deal were still in the area. Our attack completely destroyed all of the Mugari and Rebel craft. Outpost D-34 has been captured. The Rebels and the Mugari are looting it for arms and equipment. The frigate Fogger will launch a transport to recapture the station. Several flight groups of Thai starfighters will provide cover for this operation. These groups will also hunt down the renegade craft that are making off with the station's equipment. The frigate Fogger will launch a transport to recapture the station. Several flight groups of Thai starfighters will provide cover.
The Emperor is concerned by the Rebels' capture of Outpost D-34. The most disturbing element is that they seem to know exactly how to time their attacks when Imperial forces are engaged in another sector. Be alert for clues and opportunities to inspect or capture any Rebel craft leaving the outpost when we recapture it.
Operation complete. Good work, Alpha 1. Secret mission objectives completed.
Despite a heavy and intense battle, our forces prevailed in recapturing Outpost D-34. The Rebellion's plan to loot and pillage Imperial property has been thwarted.
Excellent. You have helped us locate the equipment the Rebels looted from Outpost D-34.
Gunboat patrols have located a rebel cruiser taking on supplies in the Bruani sector. We can assume the cruiser has a strong force of A-wing, X-wing, and B-wing starfighters. Our attack will proceed in waves. You will fly in the first wave, made up of 3 flight groups of gunboats. Your primary task is to destroy the starfighter defense that the cruiser will send into battle. Once the starfighter defense has been eliminated, assist the second wave in their attack. The second wave will enter the battle in 5 minutes. They will escort transports carrying torpedoes. The supply containers need to be destroyed to prevent the cruiser from getting resupplied. Gunboat patrols have located a rebel cruiser taking on supplies in the Bruani sector.
The Emperor wishes to investigate possible complicity of Imperial forces in the recent Rebel successes. Imperial war material is showing up frequently in Rebel hands. Inspect all the Rebel cargo containers before they are destroyed to see if they may be carrying Imperial equipment.
The cruiser has launched starfighters. Let's take them out. Group Tau, engaging B-wings. Group Nu, engaging A-wings. Group Mu, engaging X-wings.
Thank you.
of its first line of defense. You may remain and help with the second wave or hyperspace her.
You destroyed the cruiser's starfighter defense. Good work. This will allow our force... Our last attack rendered the rebel cruiser Lulsla vulnerable for a direct attack using torpedoes. Transports Sigma and Omega have been chosen for the honor of destroying the rebel cruiser.